Ladies and gentlemen, please now welcome ASEAN-Russia Symphony Orchestra of young musicians and Indonesian choir with conductor Singgih, Sanjay. Sanjay.